Well, supposedly we're under a tornado warning. Lovely. Well, let's see